Hey everyone, it's Insko here. Welcome back to another video. Today is New Music Friday, so over the course of today, I'm going to be reacting to some new music. This is the second reaction video today. I also reacted to a Griffin song earlier if you want to go check that out. In this reaction video, I'm reacting to Hex Cougar and Heimanu Ghost. I don't know whether I'm saying Heimanu right. I've never heard of Heimanu, but I've listened to some Hex Cougar songs in the past. They're normally pretty heavy songs. So as far as expectations go, that's what I'm expecting. I'm expecting something heavy. But before we give it a listen, I just wanted to say that this weekend I'm uploading a lot of reaction content. 3 song reaction videos today, an album reaction tomorrow, and an album reaction on Sunday. And then on Monday, I'm uploading a tier list video. So if you do enjoy this kind of stuff, please subscribe. I'm on the road to 1,000 subscribers and I really want to try and hit it before the end of the year. I really appreciate it. Anyway, enough of the rambling. Let's give this a listen. Okay, it's already got like an aggressive vibe to it. I like it. Is there going to be any vocal in it? Or are we just going instrumental? Okay. It's quite heavy, but in a way it's quite melodic as well. I wouldn't be surprised if this switched up to something like really like wobby, dubsteppy, like mad. But if it doesn't, I'm happy with this as well, because that was a really clean drop. Nice art, it's quite trancy. Quite loud as well. That definitely is because of the style of music. Nice little fake drop. Oh, it's so nice. Got like a minute left. This was like the end of the song. We're gonna get something else before the end. It's just got a long outro. I've finished. It's got a long outro. That like distorted effect in like the bright ears, really cool. Whole atmosphere and everything is just really well done. Nice. I'm very impressed. Like I said, I went in there feeling like it was going to be a heavy song, and it was a heavy song. But in a way, it was quite melodic as well, in a sense. The vibe was like aggressive and kind of moody, but then the drop kind of had really full melodicness. I think it's a really great song. Definitely going to be adding that one to the playlist. And I think I'm actually going to rate it out of 10 out of 10. There is nothing that I wanted more from that song. But anyway, that's the end of this reaction video. If you did enjoy it, remember to hit that like button and subscribe and turn on notifications if you haven't already. Make sure to check out all the content that I'm posting this weekend as well. But I'm Insko, and I hope you have a good day.